I was one of three women first elected to a board of education in Utah. And I know expectations were different, and some of it was fear, some of it was elation. And I can just imagine what Martha Hughes Cannon in 1896, what her apprehensions were as well as expectations.
Being the first woman speaker, for me, I think it was important not to just dwell on, you know, I am woman, hear me roar, but to talk about other women who had been leaders and that we need to look at them as examples and as role models as well.
I really felt there were so few role models when I ran for Congress that you just clung to everyone. She was one. Reva Beck Bassoni was another. Frances Farley was certainly a role model for me. And, you know, you just looked at all of them and you tried to emulate what they did.
Well, as the first female mayor of Salt Lake City, I relate to Martha and what she must have been up against to become a state senator in those days. It's still tough for women in this day and age to run for office, to be politicians. The person who most influenced my life was Margaret Chase Smith, the first woman in the United States Senate who happened to be my senator when I was living in the state of Maine. And I didn't know that women could be senators of the United States. And I wrote her a letter, and she responded and said, "You can do anything you want to do." And that has inspired me for the rest of my life, and was one of the reasons I ran for mayor.